I opened my small business last year and I had no idea that what I was doing as an entrepreneur, I had no idea that I was even going to be an entrepreneur at some point in my life. But thankfully I got in touch with ACP and ACP put me in touch with a really brilliant mentor, Susan. And Susan has been helping me with things such as marketing, networking, improving my public speaking, and really making sure that my business has a solid foundation.
She has been an invaluable asset. She helped me out a lot with my resume and it actually got me a position for an internship this past summer that carried on over into the school year.
And she's helped me tremendously over the last couple of months with my resume, with interviewing, with job offer negotiations, and she's really just, you know, pushed me to go outside of my comfort zone.
You took a lot of the nerves and a lot of the fear and everything out of it for me. Just by helping me and guiding me and mentoring me through the process. Always in my corner, always there to cheer me on. It means more to me than you will really ever know.
My work with her over the last year helped me find what I was really interested in and what my true calling was. So I just want to say thank you to her for her patience and helping me work through figuring out what I am and am not interested in and finding a career that I think will make me very happy.
I'm really, really thankful that I've had Dale to work with. He has been a great source of information for me, as well as helping me realize that what I'm doing is important.
She's been a great help and helped me balance this whole being a new mom and new administrator. Work-life balance has been kind of difficult, but she's been giving some great advice, and I really appreciate her.
And it just means so much that you're so willing to share all of your wisdom and your knowledge that you've gained throughout your career. I truly appreciate it and hope that this is just the beginning of our friendship.
And speaking with you, the idea and the motivation that I currently had is now channeled into actual organization and planning.
I really appreciated your kind but direct support in helping me kind of hone in what I want to do and how I put myself out there in the world.
It's been really helpful having an ACP mentor, and I'm really, really thankful.
Without her, my transition would not have been nearly as smooth as it was. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much, Jennifer. You have impacted my life in such a positive way. And thank you, ACP. Thank you both for all the incredible work that you do for veterans like me to help us move forward.
If it weren't for ACP and Susan, I don't know where I would be today. And because of you guys, my 2018 is going to be awesome. So thank you so much, guys.